so we can see how beautiful and ugly everybody is. They're all beautiful. I can see a lot of banners here. And what we've been doing, for any of you who've never been to a Westlife show before, hands up. Hands up who's losing their Westlife virginity tonight. There's a few here in the front row that are afraid. Three of them there, look, don't pick on me. Is it your first time? Enjoying it so far? It gets better from here. It goes without fear. Right, well, what we do, what we've done for the past few years is read out some banners. And I have to be honest with you, over those years, the banners get pretty filthy, to be honest with you. Now, in Glasgow, we had some girls take their breasts out. There's somebody's ass who's dead. Gordon, where are you? Gordon. See, we already beat Glasgow. You know we tattooed last week. We tattooed this girl's bottom. Well, we didn't tattoo them. We signed it. She got a tattoo. Don't fart. We're doing that. What are you doing? Was it sore?
It was after.
It still is. Okay. And what is your boyfriend? Is that the boyfriend? Nah, okay. What does he think about that? He's not happy, he's not. Don't blame him. Right, okay, we're gonna read out some banners. Here we go. Hang on, let me start here. Keen, how about a birthday kiss so I can get over you? Okay. Mark, please can you sign my top? Is a wedding? Gift. Oh, gift is stuck in the corner. You forgot the right gift, didn't you? And then you're out in the corner.
Signed your what?
Her ass. No, her wedding gift. Nicky!
We signed somebody's arse last week.
Mark, I mean, you're so last year. Seriously, lads, tune in. She's just there, she just showed me her ass. Sorry, you're gonna do it again. There you go.
Whoa.
There you go.
Keep your tongue in your mouth.
33.
I will never be as old as that.